How you doing? I'm Travis from Duct Brothers, Plumbing, Heating, and Cooling. Going to talk about a few rules while operating a jackhammer. You always want to wear your proper protective equipment so you don't get hurt, and you always want to look cool. And if you get hurt, you want to look cool doing it.